The Keystep Pro from Arturia has introduced a new bug with their latest OS firmware revision, 1.3.1, that appears to add phantom bars. You'll notice that I have two tracks that are currently unmuted. Track 4 is 2 bars long, and you can see it moving along. Track 2 should be 1 bar long, and you can see the display shows it as 1 bar. The transport shows that it's behaving like a 1 bar pattern. However, it's clearly playing every 4 bars for unknown reasons.